The dealers around here kick up to him.
Charlie stays away if he can help it, so you're gonna have to put the squeeze on him. I flagged a couple of his guys. You get them to talk, they'll tell you how to get to him. Now, from what I hear, Charlie's only in this for the money. He's not a true believer like those other Dixie Mafia assholes.
So maybe if I talk sweet to him, he'll decide to bail on Doucette and come work for me. Assuming I can draw him out.
I got something I can help you with that. That's what I wanted to show you. New Bordeaux is on a standard communication grid, so getting a system of wiretaps up and running should be fairly easy.
Fucking tied. Now he's gotta explain to Georgia how his guy let this happen. The fucking thing.
Sending our black man to Vietnam to be slaughtered, and they wonder why we want to rise up against them.
Up again. Congratulations.
Like I need another god.
Huh? Area's off limits. Get.
Buddy knows a bartender. Works at a club over in the French Ward.
Don't matter.
What's Four Finger got going on at the church?
There's all kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
He on out. I call the shots.
Man, you heard about the curse that witch put on Bobby?
That boy was weak-minded. You are too, if you believe in that voodoo nonsense.
Well, they say he couldn't get it up after that. Had that car accident, couldn't sleep, hair started falling out.
It was all in his head.
Oh, yeah? So why'd he shoot himself?
Listen to me. That poor some bitch got drafted.
Hmm?
Stay behind me, boys!
He died of natural causes.
God wouldn't give us more burden than we can carry. He knows our struggle. Possibly.
Oh.
to do. Fellas in management get a little gray times. That's just their way.
You lost, boy.
I'm not gonna lose a steady paycheck over it.
Cops on your ass.
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hall.
You run with me now.
Tell folks was having a good time. It felt more like the devil at work there than Jesus.
We cannot allow our hearts to become hardened to the pain and suffering of others. My eyes have witnessed the mourning. Even as they hold the broken bodies of their dead. My church is the city of Uwondo, and my congregation is the city of one of your sons.
Monji, run!
See the rock?
Run! As fast as you can!
You disturb me!
What you gonna do?
Scared yet?
Little piss ass.
I got living to do!
Hey, watch for the splashback!
He's killing us! It'd be great if y'all would fuck.
I'm empty.
Get away from him!
Get over this block. Just get me close enough, boss.
I see him. Fire.
slice and dice, motherfuckers!
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bosefus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
I hate getting wet like this.
As an ugly baby. That little bastard next door's consider my way.
I told Richie not to put Charlie in charge of that heroin, but he insisted. Said he owed Charlie's only man or some shit.
Charlie ain't half the man.
Oh, well, shit.
That nigga shows his face around here. We'll deal with him. And then deal with Charlie.
Shells. Putting them down. Be good.
God damn, that felt good. Run that motherfucker.
I live long enough to raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good.
Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.